Ed O'Neill and Cleopatra Coleman star as their real-life counterparts, V and Donald Sterling, in the new FX and Hulu show Clipped, which tells the story of the 2014 Los Angeles Clippers scandal, and we talk to them about playing their real-life characters in the spotlight.
Well, it didn't really affect my prep. I would say it was nice to be able to have tapes, to be able to watch on YouTube interviews and sort of get some of the characteristics. But other than that, I tried to really treat it as a character and try not to see her so much through the lens of the scandal itself, but just look at her and see who she was as written.
Well, for me personally, I have enough to worry about, you know, in the script, just getting the script out. If I start doing research about, you know, what they ate in the fourth grade, I could be confused quite easily. So I try to stick as much as I can to the script. I did listen to the tapes, of course, and I did listen to the way he speaks. So I didn't want to imitate him. You know, I couldn't exactly, but I just have a little taste of it.
We have Nobu with the Lazordas this afternoon.
Thank you for reminding me. I love my calendar, girl.
This elevator wants to go down.
We want to thank Ed O'Neill and Cleopatra Coleman for joining us on this edition of the CW39 Spotlight. Be sure to check out Clipped, available on Hulu starting June the 4th. This series is fantastic. It has strong writing with even stronger performances. But until next time, my name is Brad Gilmore, CW39 Houston.